Over the past several years, there's been a quiet revolution going on that has transformed Harrison High School's curriculum. In almost every classroom, technology tools are facilitating a new way of learning.
Are we collecting?
Probes and laptops are used in real-world scientific explorations. History lessons are as exciting as game shows.
A, Colorado, B.
They even use technology to improve their nationally ranked cheerleading squad.
Okay.
Like, without this stuff, I mean, we'd have no idea, like, how much things have changed and, you know, where we started and where we're at now, to let people know that they've either been working hard enough or needed to work a little bit harder.
Data from the cheerleader workouts is given to students in an Algebra 2 class for analysis.
These students are just learning how to graph equations, and instead of just playing graphing numbers, we're graphing real data so they can have something meaningful for their work.
Right now I'm tracing myself so I can determine my velocity of the ball.
In this physics class, students use video cameras, photo gates, and other high-tech gadgets to explore the science behind their personal passions.
If you consider a minute ago, you went from up there to the floor in a 30th of a second. So your acceleration and your average velocity was a lot faster.
For more information on what works in public education, go to edutopia.org.